Hi, dear great and fantastic cellists on this planet, and also hi to the lesser great cellists on this planet. I wonder what you think about the bowing that I've just tried for the beginning of the Elgar concerto. A little bit different, so let me know.